Hello fellow artists. Welcome to iRender. If you're passionate about 3D rendering and looking to supercharge your workflow, you're in the right place. Our latest powerhouse, an 8 RTX 4090 GPU server, is here to transform your rendering experience. Equipped with 8 cutting-edge RTX 4090 GPUs, this server is built for maximum performance and efficiency. Today, we are testing the power of our 8 RTX 4090 server with a Blender Cycles project. Let's dive right in. First, in the iRender app, navigate to the transfer data and upload your project to the input storage. Once the upload is complete, head over to Machine GPU and select the 8 RTX 4090 server from the available options. Choose to pre-install Blender, confirm, and watch as your remote machine is created. Now, boot the machine and connect. This might take a few minutes, but trust me, it's worth the wait. Once you're connected to the remote machine, copy your project from the input storage to the desktop. Open your project in Blender, adjust the parameters, and set the render settings to your preference. Hit the render button, and watch your frames render at lightning speed. Plus, you can monitor the progress in real time. After the render is completed, copy the results to the output storage. Then navigate back to transfer data, and download your results. Lastly, don't forget to shut down the machine. In a much shorter time, our project is fully rendered and looks absolutely stunning. So, keep creating and pushing the boundaries of your imagination with iRender.